about the water bomb.
I'm out here in Trinity County. I think I'm off of a road called, like, I don't even know, but here's the water. It's kind of cold, but that refreshing, like, hella far upstream. There's a bridge up there, but this road doesn't seem very much used. Definitely a lot of growers around here, and two friends of mine told me about a show on Hulu called Sasquatch that I should watch, but they were like, maybe you should wait until after you get back out of this Emerald Triangle area, because with the weird roads I get to go down, it might give me the scaries. So we'll see. That was a cool Madrone, by the way. The best tree. But that's just my opinion. Oh gosh, ow. Hella pretty moss on all the... Ooh, butterfly. On all the rocks around here. But yeah, happy Monday. I don't know if they did that because they didn't want to get the bigger sign, or if this is actually called N County Road, but this is that bridge. And I don't see a name, but probably should have worn my shoes, but whatever. Yeah, this is the one that I just pointed out at, the guitar playing place. Oh, there's another nice Madrone. But this bridge was made in 1965. And right here, at the end of my finger, that white part in the water, that's where that other stream popped out that was right behind me. And it looks like there was another bridge right there or something, because that's a big slab. But yep. Ow. Oof. Ox. Trying to build up my feet, but whatever. Yeah. So yeah, have a good Monday again. Check out them new ones. The bright green ones just popped out this year, and you can see how it pops out of those little brown things. Oh, yeah, that goes far down. Ah! Ah! All right. I'm scaring myself. Cool. Have a good one.